Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This channel will take you on the right financial path. Today I will talk about how to download PF statement. Log in to the URL epfindia.gov.in. The link I will give in the description. And under services, click member passbook. This is sign in page. Enter UAN number, password, enter CAPTCHA, and then click sign in. This is dashboard of EPFO. In the contribution summary, you can see employee, employer share and available total balance. Click passbook. On the right hand side, you will see the member ID. Select the ID you want to download the passbook. Scroll down. Friends, if you like this video, press like, subscribe and share my video. This is current available closing balance. On the left hand side, you will see the year. Select the year which you want to download the passbook. I will select 2023. Click download as PDF. A pop-up screen will appear. Click on download file. You can find the file in the download folder. Once download and open as PDF, you will see the details, month-wise contribution for employees, employer and pension amount. That's it about this video, friends. Subscribe to my channel for more financial videos and thanks for watching.